Maybe it's only in old wedding photos, baby, that a couple stays forever locked, safely in each other's truly promised hearts. Maybe it's only in those real old movies that the planets line up with the moon, and shooting star counters catching counterparts. So why say everlasting? Baby, why talk about eternity? Baby, why say question in my mind, we love each other at this junction of our separate lives. But I've had some lessons in short term to love's cost. I've seen a lot of couple hearts get thrown against reality like crimson dyes against a wall. And only a shattered snake eyes ever did get wrong. And there was so much more than innocence that got lost. So why say everlasting? Baby, why do you talk about eternity? Baby, why say forever? I knew a hypnotized man who gave up smoking purely by the power of suggestion. And I must confess the power of your love sometimes suggests you have a secret answer. Ooh, why?